Hi guys, so I got that tone using stock Pro Tools plugins. Yeah man, all you need is the whammy pedal. You need the bass whammy pedal, the Digitech, I think it is. The bass whammy pedal. And so I have two tracks. So I recorded it in a regular track. I just use my DI box. Oh, this is also not using an amp. I'm not using an amp either. Bass into the DI. Into one track, I duplicated the track, and on that parallel duplicated track, I put the PSA, the Sans amp, and I just went to the setting distorted bass, and I just adjusted it a little bit. I just put the lows at 11 o'clock and the highs at 1 o'clock, and I put the drive all the way up, and the crunch is at 12, the punch is at 12, and that's it. And then I put a little bit of reverb, just a little bit of reverb, but the delay is important. I put it on H delay. That's not a Pro Tools stock plugin, but whatever. Just get a delay. I don't even think you need H delay. And I had it set to ping pong, so left and right. And I put it on 486 milliseconds. And I put that same delay on the initial track, the track where it doesn't have distortion. So it's just two tracks. And right? It's pretty close. That's how I got the tone. I mean, no amp, just some plugins, man. And then the whammy pedal, that's it. But I'm sure he had tons of other shit. But yeah. Enjoy.